There are several ways you can add or upload content to your course. Let's take a look. On your course content page, select the plus icon where you want to add content. You can create new course content items, copy content from other courses, upload files from your computer, add items from your content collection, add files from cloud storage, and add content and tools from external sources from the content market. First, let's take a look at the Create Item menu. You can create tests, assignments, or discussions, create folders to organize your content, create a document, link to a web page, or add an external tool with an LTI link. Next, let's look at how you can copy content from your other courses. Select Copy Content, and all of your courses appear in the Your Courses list. If you teach many courses, use the search bar to find courses by name or course ID. You can select a courses checkbox to copy all the content in that course, or select the course name to browse specific content and select the items you want to copy. Select the book next to the course name to go back to the main page. Select View All to see what you've selected to copy. When you're finished, select Copy Selected Content. Next, let's take a look at how you can add items from your content collection. Select Browse Content Collection to get started. Use the Browse functions to explore what's available. Here, you can find files stored from your other courses. You'll also have access to files your institution has added and shared. When you find a file you want to add to your course, select the checkbox next to the file name. You can continue to browse and select files. The system shows how many files you've selected at the bottom of the window. Once you're ready to add, select Submit to review your list of selected items. You can review the list of selected files before you import into your course to confirm that these are the correct files. Forget something? You can continue adding items to the list. Select Back to Content Collection to continue browsing. To remove or edit a file from the list, open the More Options menu. Select Delete if you no longer want to copy the file to your course. Select Edit to change the file's name or description. When you're finished, select Save and all the files will be added to your course. And finally, you can upload files from cloud storage. This option allows you to upload files from web apps that run in the cloud and aren't installed on your computer. If this is your first time accessing cloud storage, you will have to sign in and allow the cloud integration service to connect to your web app. You can manage your accounts and cloud services from the Accounts dropdown. In the cloud storage window, you can see your files for the selected web app. Select a folder to view the contents or an individual file you want to upload. Then click Select to add the file to the page. And that's it. You're now ready to begin adding content to your course.